Hi family, welcome to my channel, Rapper aka back on social media, trending all over the social media. Now this come after the report and the pic showing aka breaking the door. According to the report, the rapper break the door to get inside the room where his late fiance Nelly Thembe, she was hiding from him. According to the report, this happened in AKA's house in Preston this year in March. As we know that it was reported that rapper AKA and his girlfriend, by the time they have a big fight, the fight ended up in Randburg police station. Now you guys, social media really cannot believe that rapper AKA did this to his fiance Nelly Thembe, who is now late. Now you guys, yesterday AKA released the statement where he was talking about Nelly's death. Now this trending all over the social media, as you can see the pic of AKA breaking the door and when he was coming in to the room. Now you guys, I really don't know what happened that day when AKA decided to break the door when he was seeing that his girlfriend Nelly Thembe, she was scared from him while she was hiding in the room. Now you guys, comment down below, subscribe, join the family tea and the bell for notification. See you on my next upload. Bye.